24th of March, 2024. We're going to the rock garden up here at this church. I don't think that's it. We're just south of Calhoun, Georgia. Okay, let's turn around at this. And the rock garden is back there in the back. It's really neat. I think y'all will enjoy this. I have another video of it, but I'll tag that video with this one. Main 53, you would turn right and come up. If you're coming out of Calhoun, it'll be on the right, coming down 53. Y'all are going to enjoy this. Closes today at 7 o'clock. Nice redwood, wheat and willow. Somebody has a lot of time and a lot of work in this. There are walking trails as well. shag bark hickory tree. I love that. That is awesome. I think almost all hickory nuts are edible. Shag bark hickory tree. I think almost all hickory nuts are edible. I may have gotten that small child in this video a while ago, so I may have to use this one instead of the other one. The Rock Garden, Calhoun, Georgia. Seventh Day Adventist Church, Georgia Highway 53. They even have a Roman Colosseum. The Colosseum over here, if we can get over there. People are having the pictures taken with it. Don't know if we'll be able to or not. I'm not sure. We'll see in a minute. Really, really neat place. If you're ever around Calhoun, Adairsville, Northwest Georgia. Hey, this will be a wrap.